at me. Am I getting fat?
No. You are not getting fat. You already fat.
Come on, go to your house. I'm not getting fat. I'm only adding flesh.
Yes, fat flesh.
Look at this little girl. Do you know what it means to be fat?
See, auntie, I know 5 fat people in this compound, and you're 3 of them.
Shut up to me.
You better start drinking slim fuel.
That's your rubbish to Lufren. I don't like her.
Then what did she do to you now?
Because it's every time you're with her that something bad will happen. 3 weeks ago, you were with her. Arm robbers robbed you. 2 weeks ago, the car broke down. Just last week, you were with her. You missed road. What's wrong with you and her?
It's not her fault now.
Shut up before I slap you. The next time I see you with her, I will destroy your destiny.
Representing Nigeria, we have Papa Okonkwo. On average, he gives his son 30 lashes a day in 10 seconds. Pretty impressive if you ask me. Ra Kofi, representing Ghana, is said to have once asked his son where's the remote when it was right on top of his head. Who will win today's Pass Me the Remote final? Coming up right next.
On your marks, set.
An extremely fast start by Papa Okonkwo. It seems like he's going to the finish line. Will he be able to make it? Now they come bursting through the roof. A little bit of commotion going on. What's going on here? Somebody please explain to me what's going on.
Okay, I think you're doing great. You're just doing fine. I just want you to push one more time as hard as you can. Alright?
Okay.
Just one more time. Okay? And the baby's out. Cupcake, you can do it. I love you, baby.
Baby,
just one more time. One more time.
Aww.
Okay, one more time. Are you ready? Push!
I love you, James!
I love you, baby.
Sonia, don't kill me! Sonia, you don't know my generation!
Madam, put your leg where? Put your leg where? You make 2 centimeters. 2 centimeters.
Oh my gosh, what's
here? Stop shouting Sunday. Where were you when Sunday was doing what? You're not enjoying it. When you're 2 days now, you don't do labor. You have been in labor since 2 days. You are doing it in your village. I never chop. Shit, they catch me. I sit on top of the water. Please, do fast though. Too fast. Let me check this thing again.
My gosh, what's here?
Ah, the child is coming out with the leg. The child is coming out. We need to do surgery. No, surgery. We are going to tear your belly. We need to tear your belly and turn the child.
Oh my God.
Why are you running?
Lazy woman, instead of you to be washing this thing with your hands, you're using machine. Lazy kopui. Some nonsense my son married.
Yeah. What are you cooking? My son doesn't like official. Yeah. Let's go to it.